guys, so it's been a while since I've done this, grabbed a camera and sat in my office slash fucking pit. And this video is actually nothing to do with me. I gave one of my cameras to one of my mates who has a 2017 KTM Juke 125. You can actually see him in a couple of other videos. There'll be links and cards and stuff. But he goes around and he smashes it through cheddar. And here's the footage. Enjoy.
Is it on now, is it?
I'll see what I can do because there's loads of cars about, so I can't even drag it.
Squished it so much. More than half. Shit, that's what. Sometimes I wonder to myself, is it really worth all the drama?